As most of you know, we no longer have choir on Wednesday. It's just too complicated to get the kids here. So we go up, when they leave here, we go to the classroom, we sing, oh, for just a few minutes, and that's all the time we have. So it takes us a little longer to learn a song. So here's hoping, we know this one. You want to hold that so we can find you to see it?
I don't know that one.
Oh, you know it, but on the turn.
Oh,
you can see down there.
I know that, by heart.
By heart, you know it?
Uh-huh.
All right, some people are smarter than others. I have.
I know that one.
A little explanation about this song. I imagine we've all heard it many, many times. First time I heard it, we had a neighbor next door to us in Abernethy by the name of Jimmy Dunn. And he got up in the church, and he was a junior, maybe a sophomore in high school, and sang this. Beautiful, did a beautiful job. He's now been their district superintendent in the Lubbock area. He's in charge of the First Church United Methodist in Lubbock. This man was awesome as a kid. He's awesome as a grown man. Okay, are we ready?
Jesus, 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 there is just something about that name.
Come on, sing it.
Master, Savior, Jesus, like the fragrance after the rain. Jesus, 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 let all heaven and earth proclaim. Kings and kingdoms may all pass away, but there's something about that name.
Now, can you sing it one more time and really put a little ump in it?
Okay.
Pretend they're not out there and we're upstairs and you just really rip it. Ready?
Jesus.